Şu an açıldı hocam sesiniz.
Şirket hocam merhabalar, iyi akşamlar diliyorum.
Merhaba efendim, iyi akşamlar. Nasılsınız?
Çok teşekkür ederim hocam. Yüksek lisans döneminden sonra sizi bu şekilde burada görmekten çok onur duydum. Çok teşekkür ederim.
Benim için de büyük mutluluk. Sağ olun.
Başarılar diliyorum sayın hocam.
Sağ olun, teşekkür ederim.
Selin Abdi Güzel hocamız yapmıştı.
Evet.
design in the very heart of Anatolia. He was the first student from Turkey to study visual communication at the center at the Art Center College of Design in Switzerland. He shared his knowledge, attended workshops and conferences, and gave lectures in various countries and regions, including the United States, Belgium, Germany, Italy, Spain, India, South Korea, China, and North Cyprus. 38 years after he began his journey in higher education, they put the title professor in front of his name, and he's still trying to get accustomed to it. His book, Visual Communication and Graphic Design, is currently in its 10th printing, and thousands of its readers have been courteous enough to share ideas and comments pertaining to it. He has had many teachers and many students, whose names he doesn't know, but he has learned a lot from every one of them. He has been lecturing at the graphic design department at Anadolu University's Faculty of Fine Arts for 35 years and experiences the joy of learning something new every day. He continues to practice the saying, "We talk with words and understand via concepts." Graphic design means turning concepts into forms. We would like to welcome our distinguished guest, Professor Tevfik Fikret Uçar from Anadolu University, and invite him for his closing speech.
Thanks a lot for that beautiful starting speech. Thank you. Good evening. I hope everyone is fine, happy, and healthy. First, I would like to express my heartfelt feelings to whole organization committee, Family of Art and Design 2022. It's such an honor for me to be here and talking with you. Today, we're going to talk about a kind of interesting subject. This subject, the best project, title of my speech is The Best Project of Homo Sapiens. Especially for our international guests, I brought a 3 minutes of a spirit from my country.
When the world drifts away from our eyes, say, on one of a thousand nights, there begins a dream within a dream. I watch you with 100,000 eyes, Istanbul. My leaves flutter and beat like 100,000 hearts. A steamer's hoot leaving the pier echoes from within the Bosphorus. Still on the blue waters appears the maiden's tower, white as white. In colors bearing the beloved's taste. In our heart, a tile from Kütahya, a carpet from Isparta. It seemed a crystal chandelier of running fountains, fluttering wings. Luda skirts this evening are of crimson silk. The domes cast their shadow on the green plain. It's spring. We wake up listening to the garden. That's solitary. Wisteria vine in full blossom, fruit reddening on the bough. I'm local, like a slice of Trabzon cheese, a tuft of mohair, a pinch of rye, teal green forests billowing in the wind, wheat blonde harvests facing the village. Each evening with you, a green olive, a bit of blue sea, lure me. break up a pigeon's flight across the illustrious blue of the sky. Kids with their fishing rods in quest of a smile from the sea. I recalled Borges's dreamlike tale. One morning, by the Aegean. See there on the shores, one by one, waves start blue, then spread purple across the seas. Facing a sea of sparkling waves, laid back in knee-deep waters, I smile at you, all in goodwill.
Life is an actual journey between these two points, A to B, 1 to 0. In fact, none of us are here by our own will. Let's look back at the past a little bit. That was a big explosion about 13.8 billion years ago. And matter, energy, time, space, the planet we live on. Whether that exists and not started that day, that's the point A of a whole story. Then, the planet, which we call the Earth, got formed approximately 3.8 billion years ago, and some organisms and complex structure on this planet. About 300,000 years ago, the adventure of Homo sapiens begins. Let's look back at our own journey, personal journey. Approximately 100 to 250 billion sperm, million sperm, go on a journey. One successful one, the strongest one, the luckiest one, the most selfish one, that is you, penetrates into an egg. We born into a world, in a geographic location, in a kind, in a body, which we do not decide. Without we decide how our eyes will be, and even who our parents will be. We find ourselves in a chaotic atmosphere. We are not here of our own will. Here begins the adventure of the person who tries to know himself. We try to understand ourselves, the planet we live on, the people, the universe, what exists or doesn't exist. We are questioning and searching. Dear friends, Homo sapiens is Homo sapiens, the only species who knows that he's going to die, is trying to deal with these problems. Humans who have different ways of dealing with problems in their own ways. At this stage, man has a wonderful weapon. It's the most beautiful weapon in the world. This is art and design. If we define it in very, very simple way, it's a simple sense. We give the name of the art to the formation of human creativity. Talents, imagination, and many other branches of art. including architecture, painting, sculpture, theater, music, and literature. Maybe art doesn't save and lower our blood sugar. It cannot wipe out gravity and makes the world more livable. Thinking is more than high level action. Art. It creates questions rather than answers. So different layers and expansions are created in our brain. It offers new opportunity and how a subject can be threaded differently from all sorts of stereotypes and prejudices. From time to time in my speech, I also mentioned the word design. So maybe you may think that art and design, are they the same or not? Design is the twin of art, twin brother or sister of art. Design is similar to art with its every aspect, but not the same with art. Through its background and origin, is the same, more or less same. They are two separate personalities. They have their own characteristics, but they understand each other best. Every artist, a little designer, every designer is a little artist. Now I would like to give an example how art affects to our body. I would like to give you some information from the result. So in the beginning, they ask to use all art material and express their feeling with that material, totally free, and let people face with art. Endless freedom, colors, shapes, whatever, papers. And that research from the University of Philadelphia, Drexel, there's a substance called cortisol. So cortisol gives us the stress level. So it's really easy to understand with cortisol, it's really easy to understand the stress level. As cortisol increases in our body, stress increases. And it decreases, our stress level decreases. So it's observed that 75% of this subject had decreased cortisol levels. So art is good for you and it can make you happier because less stress, that means that bigger happiness. This is also another similar experiment I brought for you. Did experiment from an exhibition. That exhibition from Dario Roberto. So 431 visitors studied. It has been proved that there are very different developments of brain waves of people. So as you see from the left lower corner, they wear a kind of strange device to understand that brain waves. We examine that all visitors examine artworks compared to normal situations, and brain activities are effective and secreting happiness hormones. So that means when you visit in an art gallery or museum, your happiness hormones increasing. So you being happier than before. Art is actually a civilization project of Homo sapiens. As I told you, the best project for me. This project is the project that will last as long as people exist and will never end. I think the process of humanization is happening with art. So without art, Homo sapiens almost similar to any other species, eating, making baby, and for future, trying to make sure that another type of my species will be alive. But art to make totally different as human being, as Homo sapiens, from the other species. We give love and hope another chance to say, why not, as artist? How about that? Why not so? There's art to make the world a better place to live. Whether we are an artist, a designer, a producer, a user of it, an interpreter of it, and gets pleasure from it. We all need creativity. We all try to be creative, albeit with different characteristics and intensity. The most important source of nourishment, especially for the artist, is creativity. The tree of life that we try to develop and every moment try to water with different methods the way, look forward to its fruits, is creativity. So, how do we improve the characteristics? How can we be more creative? Actually, what we can find ideas is a result of this chain relationship. However, the idea is merely the meeting the objects, emotions, and knowledge that exist in the world in a way that they were not come together before. Our imagination is limited to what we know, experience, and feel. If creativity is influenced by the relationship or what we know in our minds, we must multiply them. It is necessary to know a lot and enrich our mind with elements that we can associate in the future. Let's remember that the brain transforms. How we can have this brain transforms with the relationship? Let's look at that creativity. Who is a creative person? Let's a little bit think about it. Who is a creative person? A creative person, a structure open to innovation, a dynamic mood. I call that being lover of experience. A person who investigates and questions. I call it being a lover of questions. Habit of increasing and storing our experience, that being a lover of options. Active and addicted to be action. Creative person is an active person. being lover of action. The ability of dream, creative person, being lover of imagination. Being a kind of person who thinks, why not? Always creative person is thinking about why not? Trying to find the other way. Being lover of risk. Because if you're trying to reach with another way, always, that means you're trying to take a risk. Being an extrovert person. And ability of internalize. Being altruist. Desire to be nourished from different sources. Being lover of variety. We always need more than one idea. That's called variety. The habit of self-renewal. Being lover of innovation. Concerned, curious, and busy. That means being lover of engagement. Sensitive to beautiful things. That means being lover of beauty. Creative person is someone who enjoys thinking and assessing, is open to innovations, and he accumulates. That's the characteristic of creative person. More than 35 years I've been teaching creativity. Creative person, they complain less. They complain less and make you less upset. Enjoy being with them. Creative person is really lovable person. I have been trying to develop that creativity, finding with new ideas. My personal observation is that my students who have a lot of positive qualities mentioned before are always more creative and can improve themselves. Perseverance and decisive effort in the lifeline supports the development of this seed. A happy person is a successful person. The only criterion of success, my criteria, of course, in life is happiness. We all find different ways and methods to fill in this world. I'm sure most of you know Steve Jobs. He has a speech called Connecting Dots. Finally, another advice I can give you is about the points to be combined, as well as being open to those who were ahead of you. Remember to evaluate, accumulate, and assessuate them. Now, everyone has different way to connect their own dots in the life. Art gives us a power to endure, to cope, to resist, to give happiness. Actually, art is a nice adventure and nice way to go. Maulana says the path is opened to anybody who sets off with his heart. It's true. As you set off, the path opens for you. So love what all you need. Sketching and collecting ideas as a creative person, the best way to cope with all problems. And personally, I have always a sketchbook. And I discovered it's a motivation of finding idea. Balzac has really interesting quote. It says, inspiration comes, but only when I'm working. So if you are concentrated on something, at that time, inspiration comes. Otherwise, they keep themselves in sleep. Dear guest, art is the most beautiful thing that Homo sapiens created, discovered, invented. And I would like to end my speech with a great wish.
We would like to thank Professor Fikret, Tevfik Fikret Uçar for his valuable speech. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Şimdi Nihit Ömer Halis Demir Üniversitesi Kongre Düzenleme Kurulu üyesi Sayın Doçent Doktor Esra Varol hocamıza söz vermek isterim. Buyurun hocam.
Çok kıymetli hocam. Öncelikle bu muhteşem sunum için, bize sağladığınız katkı için çok teşekkür ederim. Gerçekten duygularımıza da dokundu. Sadece bilgi anlamında değil, duygularımıza da dokunan bir sunum oldu. Çok teşekkür ediyorum değerli katkılarınız için. Sonrasında Kayseri Üniversitesi ekibimize çok teşekkür ediyorum. Başta Profesör Doktor Sayın Okan Karahan hocamız olmak üzere tüm ekip üyelerine, tüm teknik destek ekibi üyelerine teşekkür ediyorum. NİDE ekibi olarak umarım biz de önümüzdeki yıl üçüncüsünü yine düzenleme şansı bulacağız. Sizleri orada da görmeyi çok arzu ederiz. Çok teşekkür ediyorum herkese.
Ben teşekkür ederim. Eksik olmayın.
Ömer Halis Demir Üniversitesi Kongre Düzenleme Kurulu üyesi ve Güzel Sanatlar Fakültesi Dekan Yardımcısı Sayın Doktor Öğretim Üyesi Menekşe Sakarya hocamıza söz vermek isterim. Buyurun hocam.
Çok teşekkürler. Kıymetli hocalarım, değerli katılımcılar. Öncelikle kapanış konferansımızı gerçekleştiren Sayın Profesör Doktor Tevfik Uçar, Tevfik Fikret Uçar hocamıza çok teşekkürlerimizi iletiyor ve saygılar sunuyorum. NİDE Ömer Halis Demir Üniversitesi ve Kayseri Üniversitesi ortaklığında bu yıl ikincisini düzenlediğimiz ve ev sahipliğini Kayseri Üniversitesi'nin yaptığı Uluslararası Sanat ve Tasarım Araştırmaları Kongresi'nde iki günde birçok alanda oturumlar gerçekleştirildi. Kongrede çevrimiçi ortamda toplamda 202 bildiri sunuldu. Yine keza dün mimarlık alanında çok etkili bir panel gerçekleştirildi. Kongrenin gerçekleştirilmesinde desteklerini esirgemeyen Kayseri Üniversitesi Rektörü Sayın Profesör Doktor Kurtuluş Kara Mustafa hocamıza ve NİDE Ömer Halis Demir Üniversitesi Rektörü Sayın Profesör Doktor Hasan Uslu hocamıza ayrı ayrı teşekkür etmek isterim. İlaveten kongrenin gerçekleştirilmesine katkıda bulunan başta Sayın Profesör Doktor Okan hocamıza, birlikte düzenleme kurulu üyelerine ve teknik destek sağlayan tüm ekibe çok teşekkür ederek önümüzdeki yıl kongremizi üniversitemiz bünyesinde ve NİDE'de yüz yüze yapmak istediğimizi belirtmek isterim. Saygılar sunarım. Teşekkürler Sayın Hocalar.
Teşekkür ederiz hocam. Kayseri Üniversitesi Mühendislik Mimarlık ve Tasarım Fakültesi Dekanı ve Düzenleme Kurulu Üyesi Profesör Doktor Okan Karahan hocamıza söz vermek isterim.
Evet, kongremizin verimli ve faydalı geçmiş olduğuna inanıyorum. Sizlerin de benimle aynı duyguları paylaştığınızı umuyorum. Kongremizi bitirirken öncelikle bildiri ve sunumlarıyla katılım sağlayan değerli katılımcılarımıza, kongrenin tüm sürecinde emeği geçen Bilim ve Sanat Kurulu'ndaki hocalarımıza, açılış panel ve kapanış konuşmacılarımıza, onur kurulumuza ve özellikle yaklaşık 8 ay süren iyi bir organizasyonla bu süreci götüren ve başarıyla iletişim sürecini yöneten düzenleme kurulumuza, sekreteryamıza ve görsel tasarımlar sorumlumuza çok teşekkür ediyorum. Üçüncü Uluslararası Sanat ve Tasarım Araştırmaları Kongremizi de sizlerle birlikte Niğde Ömer Hadis Demir Üniversitesi'nde görüşmek dileğiyle hepinize saygılar sunuyorum.
Evet. Çok teşekkür ediyoruz Sayın Hocamız, Tevfik Fikret Hocamıza ayrıca çok teşekkür ediyoruz. Keyifli sunumlarından dolayı, değerli sunumlarından dolayı. Çok güzel bir şarkıyla bitirdik. Çok teşekkür ediyoruz hocam.
Soru var mı? Ben onları göremiyorum. Siz herhalde olsaydı bana iletirdiniz değil mi?
Oturumumuzu burada sonlandıralım. Herkese çok teşekkür ediyoruz. İyi akşamlar diliyoruz.
İyi akşamlar hocam.
İyi akşamlar.
İyi akşamlar.